High pressure continues to dominate the weather pattern for now. I'm Chief Meteorologist Mike Kerr. Let's get you up to date with the latest on-demand storm tracker forecast. Again, high pressure sitting over the region. Air stagnation still an issue in many areas, especially inversion-prone valleys in the western half of Montana, across Washington, northern Idaho, and much of Oregon, and that's ongoing. Not a lot of active weather up front. Now, we will begin to cool slightly by Thursday, Friday, and then we start to see that ridge collapse entirely by the end of the week. This is going to open the door for some off and on snow showers this weekend for Butte, probably a little bit Saturday and a little bit Sunday, but we're not expecting a lot of accumulating snow. And for Bozeman, again, a slight chance for snow showers Saturday into Sunday. But wow, warming up in the upper 40s by Tuesday of next week. So if we do see any snow this weekend, it will be melting off next week. Dillon, it looks mostly dry, but mountain snow is likely this weekend into early next week, but back up in the mid-40s a week from today. In West Yellowstone, a better chance for longer lasting off and on snow beginning Friday through the weekend and into most of next week.